How's it going, everyone? So today I'm going to talk about how to get rid of cracked lips in one day. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Also, if you're interested in online personal training from me, simply comment below in the comment section. I will get back to you guys with more details. The best way to get rid of cracked lips is to buy lip balm and apply it to your lips as needed. Hands down, this is the best tip I can give you. I know for me personally, I've always struggled with cracked lips due to working outside during my job. I tried a lot of different lip balms, but the one that I recommend is, again, just normal lip balm. It'll just be lip balm. If your lips are cracking, chapped, or bleeding, then I recommend giving this product a go. Now, for people who don't want to spend money, I will recommend some other natural ways to get rid of the chapped lips. Natural remedy number one, drink plenty of water. The reason your lips are chapped could be from being dehydrated. So I highly recommend drinking water and making sure to drink at least 8 glasses of water per day. This is a good starting point. You may need to drink more water if you're more active. Natural remedy number two is cucumber. Cucumber will naturally moisturize your lips and make them unchapped. Cucumbers have been used in modern medicine for some time and have the results to back it up. Give cucumbers a go and you will see some amazing results. End of video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please like the video and share it. Thanks again.